Blaze motherfuckers.
Oh yeah.
A lot of shit happening right now. Right now, this is a combo shit right now. We got me and DME, so it's a lot of shit going on.
Right.
First of all, where you from? How you get your name, Blaze?
Well, shit, I'm from Parkville, South Carolina. You know what I'm saying? PD 843, standing up in the building. You know what I mean? I always give love to the 803, 843, XC4, because that's where we from. You know what I'm saying? We from the struggle. Blaze One, the name really came from. I was using the name Johnny Blaze. Johnny Blaze was already somebody that was known to be on fight. And everything, you know what I'm saying? From Ghost Rider to the Fantastic Four. Same name, different concept. So I said, I'm going to give the street some fire too. So shit, instead of me just calling myself Blaze, I'm going to just be Blaze One. So shit, after me, you shouldn't need another Blaze. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Hey, fire is fire.
Yeah.
So what made you want to get into this rap industry? You know what I'm saying? You know,
I'm not
afraid of this
guy.
What made you
want to be a part of it? Main thing is, you know, ever since I've been a kid, I've been doing music. Come from a whole line of family that doing music. Granddaddy played every instrument in the world. Daddy played guitar. I learned how to play the drums when I was 6. My brothers and my sisters have been rapping and singing ever since we've been younger. So shit, I was like, well, you know what? Eventually it's time to pursue this instead of me just making us a habit. You know what I mean? Shit. They niggas that paying for their families is getting good benefits and things from this thing. You know what I mean? So I'm trying to see my family the same way that some of the rest of these people eat in life. You know?
Okay, so what we expect from you, man?
Man, you can expect anything from jailhouse music, R&B, rap music, hood novels, whatever you're feeling, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be able to reach different crowds of people, you know what I'm saying? I even got gospel music just for the facts, you know what I'm saying? And you can't do no wrong without having some good. You can't be all good without having some bad. That's just life. I'm ready to live.
Hold up. Hey, DME, you got anything you want
to
say, bro?
Man, what you got going on in the next 3 to 5 years? What you expect to be at?
Next 3 to 5 years, man, I plan on being able to just say that I accomplished more things than I accomplished the past 10. And the past 10 been the struggle. So now that I'm starting to see a little things in a better perspective, and it's starting to be a little easier as I'm coming up to it, I feel like I want to be to the next level. Whatever the next level may be, because right now it could be a showcase and tomorrow it could be a fade show. I want to go to whatever the next level can be. From there, I can work. You know what I mean?
What's your take on the music scene right now in the Carolinas, man?
My intake on the music scene in the Carolinas is it's a lot of people out here with potential. There's a lot of people out here with great music. There's a lot of people out here that got voices that need to be heard. And me from being from the Carolinas, knowing that we are the underdogs, I feel like eventually we ain't gonna have no choice but to run. You know what I'm saying? So every artist I give them the same respect that I ask them to give me. Let's go out there and promote it. Let's go out there and move it. Let's go out there and have that energy and give them what they missing. What they missing is the real scenes of the struggle of what we live. They talk about the whole world. Everybody else is known for what the same thing we did. So now it's time for us to put it in the scene in the perspective. I see the artists being where they need
to be. Producer-wise, who you fucking with, man?
Man, I'm talking about, you know, I done been fucking with so many people, my dog. Like, as far as beats, I got Maze on the track. As far as engineers, I got Silk. As far as beats, I got keep pushing. I got so many different people that I'm dealing with right now just on some music shit. Antonio, you know what I'm saying? On the beach right now, I'm at V12, probably trying to book a session today. And if anybody out here that's working today, let's book a session, man. Let's get it done, you know what I mean? That's what it's about. Hey, I'm giving every producer an opportunity as well as I want to be an artist to get the same opportunity. You get what I'm saying?
So when you hit the studio, man, what you have? What you have in that bag? What you need?
Man, you'll never know what I'm putting out that bag.
You'll never know.
I'm gonna tell you like the hell, I ain't pulling no midget though. Everything game. I ain't pulling no midget out the bag. Everything's gas. If it ain't loud, we ain't smoking. Ain't choking on. You know what I'm saying?
How about that drink? What you be sipping on?
Man, I'm way more tied down with Mexican. I'm feeling Mexican. My next kid, you feel me?
Damn.
Straight off.
Say, you want to give any shout outs, man?
Man, I want to give a shout out to Cody Weaver because without her even thinking about where I could be, what I should have been doing a long time ago, she sat down with me and just put my mind to the state saying, go out there and just show them stop hiding, stop putting it to the side for everybody. Now, I give shout-outs to my mom, shout-out to my kids, shout-out to my brother, Chris Gotti, another artist that I'm working with right now. Hey, I'm telling you, man, we got a lot of big things going on. Right now, bro, I said I just shouting out all the independent artists to keep pursuing what you feel like you need to be doing. That's the main shout-out.
For real. So, man, drop your social media so everybody get in contact with you for booking and features.
Yeah, bro, you can hit me up on YouTube, you can hit me up on Instagram, and also Facebook at Official Blaze One Music. You know what I'm saying? And you can also hit my personal page on Johnny Hayes on Facebook. I mean, as far as booking, hit Cody Weaver at any given time, and we'll guarantee to do it. It's right here, one of my best video, man. Stay busting off them heads, you know what I'm saying?
No so shake.
This is what we're doing, man. We're putting on for the Carolinas, straight up.
That's what's up, man. Hey. Make sure you holler at us, man, when you got something new coming up. Shit, you know what it is.
Get ready to look for that value, too. Y'all ain't look for value one, the versatile sound. Y'all know what y'all missing. Versatile sound, value two. It's going down, and I promise you, when I say I pipe up, that man just yell my favorite line of the day. It's Mr. Aya, Aya, Aya. Straight like that. Play one for sure. I'm out of here, bro.
All right. All right.